Meaning in life is arbitrary. Why ruin the universe with rigidity? Why do we make the choices we do? After all, we do not have unlimited freedom to do things. By our gender, our race, our economic circumstances, our personalities that were shaped by both genetics and the random processes of life. Furthermore, we find that other people have their own ideas. We should be doing, and why they constrain us still further. Person born in one culture will have an entirely different options than those born into another. They may both lead valuable lives, but they most certainly differ in many respects. The meaning that they find will come from different palettes, we cannot say that one person's life is more valuable than another's. Of all the people who have lived Have any of them been truly better than another? We see in their lives only the exercise of preferences, not differences of inherent meaning. It is not tied to God, family, or self, unless we define it as such. Nothing in life gives us meaning in itself. It is we who assign meaning to objects and relationships. We all try to make the structure of our meaning. But in the end, there is no escape from the feeling that all is arbitrary. It might be better not to ruin the universe with our own patterns, but now reminds us that meaning is not something we discover. It is something we create. Much like a painter with a blank canvas, we meaning based on the colors of our experiences, beliefs, and choices. Yet, in the grand scheme of things, meanings are fleeting, temporary, and subjective. They shift and evolve as we grow. As our circumstances change, as we encounter new perspectives, arbitrary nature, a meaning does not diminish its values, but rather invites us to approach life with a sense of playfulness and curiosity. If meaning is a construct, then we are free without clinging rigidly to any single interpretation. In understanding the arbitrary nature, the meaning, we find a certain liberation. We are no longer bound by the need the value of our lives according to external standards. We can release the pressure to make everything fit into neat categories or predefined roles. Life, like the Tao, flows without a set destination, and it is in this flow that invites us to live with greater openness and fluidity. Subjectivity of meaning, we become co-creators of our experience, shaping our path with intention. How do you approach the creation of meaning in your own life? do you find freedom? In the fluidity of meaning? Or do you seek something more concrete? Reflect on this and share your thoughts in the comments below. Thank you for joining me on today's Tao Daily Meditation. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell. Share the soothing vibes with others who might resonate, and consider joining my Patreon for exclusive experiences. Thank you for your incredible support. Your cosmic energy truly lights up our journey. Stay celestial and stay tuned in as you check out these videos.